keep getting this turn on cellular data or use Wi-Fi to access the App Store issue on iPhone? If you see the message, turn on cellular data or use Wi-Fi access the App Store on your iPhone or iPad, here are 4 steps to resolve the issue. So let's get started. Solution 1. First, ensure your device is connected to a stable internet connection through cellular data or Wi-Fi. Try visiting a website or loading a different app to confirm that your internet connection works properly. Turn off the restriction. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap Screen Time, scroll down again, tap Content and Privacy Restrictions. iTunes and App Store purchases and make sure that installing apps is set to allow. Quickly after that, turn off the restriction option from here. Solution 3, sign out and sign back in. Try signing out of your Apple ID account. To do this, go to Settings, tap Apple ID and then select Sign Out. Then sign back in with your Apple ID and password. If you still have issues, please ask me in the comment section for further assistance. Thanks for watching.